I'm a truth teller. Some people can't handle it.
It's a dangerous thing to mistake speaking without thought for speaking the truth. Don't you think?
Are you calling me dangerous?
To be clear, I mean, I didn't know what a blood diamond was.
Then there was the whole thing with the Halloween costume.
Oh.
It was a tribute to Beyonce, but people did not take it that way. Anyway, is this my Cuban breeze?
Drink that got us on the no-fly list at St. Bart's. What else?
Hashtag worth it.
She's afraid that I will tweet an ethnic slur. Again.
Yes, and you agreed, no phone for the rest of the media cycle.
I didn't even know that that word referred to Jewish people. I thought it was a generic term for cheap.
Jewy.
Everything is so woke these days. So bored.
Nobody would touch Birdie with a 10-foot pole because she went on Oprah and compared herself to Harriet Tubman.
In spirit.
Miss Jay, I am writing to inform you that the proposed Bangladesh factory is notoriously one of the world's biggest sweatshops. Please advise. And then you replied, sounds perfect, thanks. With your emoji dabbing. Birdie, please tell me you did not think sweatshops are where they make sweatpants.
Am I the elephant?
Yeah, you're the elephant.
You're not that bad. So you come here in your Gucci flats telling us,
Valentino. But you, hello, stranger danger.
Mr. Blanc, you are stranger danger?
No mask, I can breathe again. Look at this pool. I think I'll go for a swim. Maybe I'll lay out for a bit.
Birdie, come on, dance with me. Come on, pretty lady, get that smile up. Come on, come on.
Bird, should you really be having a party?
No, they're all in my pod, it's fine.
That's tic-tac-toe! I know this!
But it's solved already, so it can't
it's
be.
It's tic-tac-toe.
Thank you for contributing, Birdie, yes.
It's music. Guys, it's music. It's music.
Are you mocking me?
Yes.
Okay. Ha ha.
I'm gonna Shazam it.
What is that?
Alexa, Shazam this song, please. Alexa, Shazam the song, please. I'm Shazamming it.
This can't Shazam. It's a lamp.
I love you, Birdie.
I love you too, Claire.
It's so dumb.
It's so dumb. It's brilliant.
No! It's just dumb.
She is survived by her sister, Helen.
Helen? You told me about Helen, your sister.
Oh, wait! What is reality?
Right? I'm uncomfortable. I'm gonna go for a swim. There was a time, you know, back when I was the one on magazines. He was nobody. He couldn't believe he was even talking to me. It was this little thing in my hand. I preferred that.